was also to take the headmaster and the new organ. While they waited, the headmaster played a lively tune. "Leave it to me," did, as although Duncan didn't think. Duncan steamed quietly back to the junction as the headmaster played the organ. "Look," Rusty teased, "it's Duncan the musical engine." "Let's whistle along," said Reneas. Whistled Scarlowe. "Or an organ."